How do you want it?
Short. I slicked my hair back. I haven't seen you before. What happened to William?
Your friends, they bit into his neck.
The clown? But William, is he all right?
What's it to you?
Nothing.
They rushed him to the hospital. He was in there a week. I heard he's fine, though.
Good. But he has a keen mind, that one. No one curses with more joie de vivre. If you see him, send my regards. Still, always nice to see a new face. Your name, sir?
Wilkinson.
Delighted.
I know who you are.
Of course, my apologies. So how'd you come to replace William?
I had a shop uptown by the river.
Not your decor, then?
Never imagined it would be.
Certainly the hospitality needs improvement. The shop. Tell me about it.
It's gone.
Why?
When a shop brings nothing but pain, it's got to go on the ground too.
Something wrong?
Plastic, it's shit.
Yeah, but you know what you're doing. You got a shop uptown.
Yeah, but I'm here now.
But you must have been decent. Those bourgeois demand excellence from their servants.
Well, maybe I was never any good.
Perhaps. Never heard of anyone closing a shop uptown. Let's come here. That part of the city well, actually.
Yeah, the Galleria.
Yes, of course. The Galleria. What was that, 4 or 5 years ago?
6 and a half.
Just before the commissioner was reconfirmed. I remember the Galleria. Such a tragedy.
Yes. It was. My shop. It was a block away. My ears are still ringing from the blast.
I warned the commissioner, he never listens.
Why there?
What?
Why that day?
What's it to you?
More than you know. I'd have thought it would leave.
Could there be a meaningful thing behind it? A why, a how, a because?
Yeah. There were a lot of people there. VIP target. Something.
Yeah, it was something. People just don't understand the absence of reason. They have to have a rational explanation every day, every hour, every minute. Coincidence, chaos, these things repulse them. They can't live in a universe that comes from nothing, so they invent God. They can't accept the emptiness in their lives, so they fill the void with baubles and consumer culture. They need answers to questions.
Oh, I do need answers.
There are none.
There have to be. No one walks into a fucking mall, kills a child, and doesn't have a goddamn reason.
I can't help you, Wilkinson. There's nothing.
Nothing's all I got.
Thank you.
Some men believe they're predators. All growl and no claw, Wilkinson. Easy pickings. The clown's hair is getting long. They'll want to trim soon. You don't want to be here for that, barber. We were all fond of William and still.
Shut the fuck up!
You don't want to be here, barber. Uptown, Wilkinson. The river!